Dave is kicking me to the body, so I'm gonna take it in here. Back leg, and I'm gonna stomp. Come in and I smash. My headbutt is there. Elbow. I get kicked. I cross in the face. Crap.
Hey guys, today I'm really happy, really honored to do a Lethwei Tuesday with my mentor, Sifu Patrick Marcil. Thanks for being with us. Sifu and I were gonna show you a really nice technique when you catch somebody else's kick. I usually say that, you know, grab it and right at the moment of impact, I cross in the face, crack. And then I could move my body a little bit behind and sweep the leg if the punch didn't knock him down. That's usually enough, otherwise I can sweep him.
We see a lot in the Thai boxing, that kick in the sweep. In Sanda and Sanchao, in Kung Fu, you have a lot of throws, body locks, suplexes, lots of throws, which are very explosive and you go high altitude. This one here, I think it applies perfectly the Lethwei. Dave is kicking me to the body, so I'm gonna take it in right away. So I gotta work my pain tolerance to be able to take it. So I did take a bit of damage, so I wanna dish some back. So yes, the punch at the same time is there. Remember when you do your catch kick, not to go directly for the leg. With a small circular motion, because if he fakes, boom, he changes angle. If he fakes the kick and I take the bait, maybe a punch is coming in, maybe another attack's coming in. So make sure to punch out. So if he changes direction, I got a degree of protection here, and I'm ready to come in. So you catch your kick, boom. Instead of the punch right away, we're gonna throw that kick right to the knee here. Back leg, and I'm gonna stomp his leg. So Dave has all his weight on his leg right now. So if I come in and I smash his knee, lots of damage, cartilage, ligaments, and then this is a great way for a nice takedown as well. So as he comes in, instead of boom, bam, and then kicking, which works fine, I'm coming in, I could punch, then stomp. I could stomp first, brings the head down, headbutt right there, knee is there, and then a lot of stuff. Always volume, I like volume, lots and lots of strikes. Hit until he goes down. So as he comes in, I catch. Oblique or my big stomp kick, boom, right there. Punch. If I break him down, boom, that could be straight down to the ground. Trying to drive his knee, so I'm almost stepping on his leg until it hits the ground. If it brings his body down, boom, my headbutt is there. Elbow, vertical elbow punches in bunches, and I just keep going until he's down. So a nice oblique stomping kick once you catch his kick. Try that out.